Okay, so I just now got the chest day videos edited and put together. A couple of days behind on my videos, but sitting here trying to get some recovery in. got a salad and some BCAAs, relaxing a little bit and going over some of that Instagram stuff. But man, these rest pause workouts are kicking our butt, but it's good. It's really pushing us to break through some personal limits, our personal plateaus, and I think it's going to be good for us. And I can already tell a big difference in myself and the way I feel. So, but the video that I just got done is chest, and we started off with decline, and we did rest pause on it. And then we went to decline flies. Of course, same principle applied there. And then we went to the incline. It was incline flies. We ended up doing incline hammer strength because it basically the same movement, I felt like. And it was easily accessible, so we jumped on it. And finished up on the pec deck. And then went and did three sets of hanging leg raises to failure. So I won't tell you how many I got over time. Nah. But if you reach failure, you reach failure, whether it's 15 reps or 50 reps. But the chest workout was really good. And I'm just going to hit the videos and there won't be an outro. I'll just go ahead and start working on the next one. But thanks for watching. Good job. Two more. Good.